The dispatch from Cypher 4 is in. More Republic support on Manan.
Proceed with the operation. I'll hold on. Sir, I thought you'd been assigned to the front lines. What brings you to headquarters?
I have some research I want to do. I was hoping to visit the data archives.
Of course, but you really don't have to come all this way. I can assign analysts to you.
Go. They'll be suspicious soon. Security cameras, gas vents, lockdowns. Your personnel files are here, everything on your brainwashing. But you need to keep this secret.
What do you gain from aiding me?
Only the satisfaction of striking back at Imperial Intelligence. If you can find a power generator, you can sabotage security. You'll have a window in which to access the files unseen, but it won't last.
Watcher 3, Cypher 9, are you down there? We're reading a power failure. The exit sealed automatically. Android safeguards are coming online. They'll fire at anything. Stay put until we get the backup system up.
He can't see you. Slice the system while you can.
Power reserves low. Access denied due to security lockdown.
Search records. Keyword cross-reference. Cypher 9. Watcher X. Killick joining. SLV-16 serum.
Searching. One record found. Displaying abstract.
Security Directive 101-3A. I hereby approve the application of Castellan restraints to designate Cypher 9. Despite his effectiveness, certain Lords of the Sith have expressed concern over his confrontation with Darth Jadus. Although the outcome was ultimately positive, no Cypher agent should ever threaten a Dark Council member. This safeguard will allow anyone with the keyword to shut down and reprogram Cypher 9's mind. He will be no danger to the Sith or the Empire.
Security override. Terminal shutting down.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Reserves low. Access denied due to security lockdown.
Search records. Keyword, Castellan restraints and reversal.
One record found. Displaying abstract.
In most subjects, implementation takes between 3 and 30 days as the IX serum circulates and rewires the brain. Once the serum is fully absorbed, the subject is primed. We apply a keyword, basic commands, and wipe his memory. No way to reverse the treatment has been developed. Theoretically, one could repeat the cycle and apply a new keyword. However, physical side effects of repeated IX serum usage could prove inhibiting. I strongly advise against it.
Security override. Terminal shutting down. Power reserves low.
Search records. Keyword IX serum.
Downloading chemical schematic. Displaying addendum.
We will be unable to formulate new doses of IX serum until our supply of Dimalium 6 is replenished. Recommend additional forces to Republic-occupied world of Quesh immediately, as the planet's chemical mines remain our only source.
Security override. Terminal shutting down.
Now you know. You did your job well, so they stole your free will. With the IX serum, you can get it back.
The Sith wanted me programmed. I doubt they left the old Keeper much choice.
He left you with even less.
This is Watcher 3 to Cypher 9. We've restored power. Please proceed to the exit.
Cypher, I'm so sorry. Must have been a power surge. Probably lightning. You're all right?
Did the whole Citadel go dark? Or just the archives?
Archives plus a few secondary systems. No harm done. We do need to hold you until this is cleared up. Nothing personal, but you were down there unmonitored. And, you know.
I understand your position, but there's a war going on. And you need me out there. Besides, you can always contact me later.
I suppose you've earned that much. Get going. I'll have your ship resupplied and refueled.
We hope you found what you were after. That power surge was poor timing.
Hail to the Emperor! More importantly, hail to you, Master.
Crash control to intelligence vessel. Your docking permit is approved, but your arrival is unscheduled. Please state your purpose.
Crash control, I'm sending you a list of chemical compounds I'd like delivered to my ship.
I can't help you, sir. I'm not authorized to access our chemical inventory. I suggest you contact Administrator Croyer's planet side. He oversees all chemical warehousing.
Point me to the Administrator and I'll be out of your hair.
Uploading directions now. Stay safe, sir. Republic forces are close to the base, and we can't guarantee protection. Crash control out.
Find the chemicals. Make the serum. You will be free again.
Here for inoculation. You'll need form 1423/D. And, excuse me. My apologies, sir. Your clearance doesn't require paperwork. I take it you're here to fight in the Quesh War?
Better if I don't say.
Understood. Whatever your interests, just know that this planet's not safe. Quesh is highly toxic, poisoned by the resource the Republic's mining. There we go. That treatment will protect you for the time being.
The protection wears off.
The effects will fade eventually, but you can receive more treatments planetside. You're cleared. Talk to Moff Drayson if you want to fight. He's in charge of the Empire's war effort.
Empire can't afford another loss, Major. We must crush the Republic immediately.
They've been on Quesh for years.
Gentlemen, we have company. I am Moff Drayson, head of Quesh Imperial Forces.
What's the situation?
Quesh is a valuable planet, if you can believe it.
Enough! We don't need his help.
You think you impress me? Pathetic.
I won't stand for this outrage!
Yes, you will, Major. Take your anger out on the Republic. They're responsible for our assignment to this toxic rock.
The miners call it Quesh Venom. Lies just below the planet's surface.
We distill the stuff into Quell, a lethal poison. But the Republic knows how to refine it into high-grade adrenals.
They've been processing the toxins into adrenals for years, with hot help, no less.
Carve their defeat into Quesh.
My goal, exactly. Their ruin must be cataclysmic.
Push them enough on Quesh, and the Republic will be provoked into open warfare across the galaxy.
Once they violate the Treaty of Coruscant, the Empire can strike without risking neutral worlds joining in. We must rile their temper.
I have a talent for rousing the Republic's fury.
I can't wait to see you test their restraint. First, we strike the Republic's venom mines.
The venom produces noxious gas. That's why Quesh is so lovely. It's most lethal in the mines. So the Republic installed specialized filters.
Destroy those filters. Release the poisonous gas, and the Republic will have to flee the mines.
They'll declare the mines a disaster site when I'm finished.
Take out every weapon emplacement you can. Then get inside and destroy the filtration units.
Take it slowly.
If the canisters were damaged. The Bosporidium gas will eat both flesh and circuits. You understand, my toy? Yes. Now clean it up and incinerate the bodies. They're contaminated now.
Administrator Cryers.
Yes, the intelligence operative. Control informed me of your situation. I wish you told me in advance.
Did you say incinerate the bodies?
Incompetent workforce. I ran Greg the Hot Spice warehousing on Kessel, and it was no better then. 07, fetch! Now! You'll have your samples presently. Unfortunately, I'm out of Dimalium 6. Republic seized that chem mine some time ago, and their transports are under guard.
I'll need maps and anything you have on their security.
You have seen the Republic forces, snipers, battle drones? Not that it matters to me. I've done my best to sate your people's appetites for hallucinogenic tea, mind-eaters, or what have you. I think you'd appreciate it.
He's the chemical supplier. He helped them change you. Are you going to let him continue his work?
Operative?
What do you think intelligence does with your chemicals?
Oh, I couldn't guess. Dimalium 6 enhances spice, distorts memory, corrupts mood.
One blaster shot, spilled chemicals, an explosion. No evidence of murder. Make him pay if you like.
Ours has always been a profitable relationship. I have no desire to disturb that.
The Dimalium 6 operations are over. You no longer supply it for the Empire.
That isn't my decision to make, but I'll do my best to comply.
You've changed nothing, only slowed it a while.
If we understand correctly, we're going after a Republic mining transport. The conflict never seems to end.
Thank you.
We live to serve.
Increasing combat pheromones.
The Republic locked the whole mining crew here for protection. Now the gas is leaking in and poisoning us.
Ah!
combat pheromone.